The war's over. And now, opportunity's knocking. Just look at all that gold. Trouble is, you're not the only one thinking that way. You start as an attacker or defender. You can spawn at your base where you might find vehicles, or spawn in your squad. That's riskier, but puts you closer to the fight. To win, the attackers need to open pairs of gold crates to unlock the next part of the map. Until all the crates are taken. For defenders to win, they need to prevent this from happening by killing off all enemies while defending the crates. The more gold crates the attackers capture, the more reinforcements they get to continue their assault. May the greediest team win.
First aid!
Hostile armor!
Snipers on our perimeter!
Margaritas in Maui, boys! We're rich!